What is up, man? 25 Gamers. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Yesterday, we wrapped up our 4-3 under defense with a couple of nice secondary plays, and now I want to introduce you, almost I'm kind of reintroducing you, I guess, to my Arizona shotgun offense, and we're using the Packers for this scheme, and the reason I want to reintroduce you to it is I've found some new ways to make it even better, and I feel like y'all in today's video is the drag route to James Jones. After we look to Cobb, maybe he's covered, and maybe they use or him. Then we're going to look to James Jones on this play here. Our next read beyond that is our comeback route to Boykin. You want to click on and use or catch that. Just click on, hold left trigger, and down on the D-pad, and you need to hold triangle when you want to catch it. And it's not too difficult. It's just something that I like to use or catch just in case. I'm facing teams like Seattle who have the corners to jump those comeback routes. Or also, you could even throw a curl route, whatever you want to do with him on the outside there. And then lastly, I wanted to kind of illustrate Jordy Nelson's route. And his route is just a user catch, passing down into the inside. And it's very late in the progression, but it serves its purpose because it works well with the progression of the play. And so we look right first, then left, then left, then left again, and then back to the right side for the final read of the play. So anyways, guys, I wanted to put this video out. If you have any questions related, problems, or concerns related to this video, please post those in the comments below. If you have any questions about the 4-3 under scheme or what I discussed today, also comment in the comment section below. And lastly, we're going to talk about what happens if they do not follow the receiver. If they do not follow the receiver over across formation tomorrow, I'm going to give you a nice little play that you could use to take advantage of guys who like to use baseline. All right, guys, thanks for your time today. I hope this video was beneficial, and please let me know what you guys thought of it. Thanks. We'll see you tomorrow.